And after a saucy uproar, McDonald's says it will bring back more Szechuan. The fast food chain offered the throwback sauce on Saturday as part of a one-day special event linked to the animated TV series Rick and Morty. But there wasn't enough sauce to go around. So in some cases, cops were called because of rowdy standoffs. Overnight, McDonald's tweeted, "You spoke, we've listened. Lots more Szechuan sauce and locations. Details soon."